This book is Ribbons. It's about a girl named Robin who can't go back to dance classes. So I'm going to show you a dance that I made up because this book is about dancing.
This book is named Ribbons, and I hope you like it as much as I do.